Raton, New Mexico was a stop on the Santa Fe Trail. To pass through, each wagon driver had to pay a man named Uncle Dick Wooten a toll of $1.50. Uncle Dick blasted his way through the mountain, so if you didn't want to pay it, that was fine. You just had to take a detour 100 miles to the east. The Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe Railway bought the toll road from Uncle Dick in 1879. And of course, with the railroad in town, Raton flourished. These brick buildings and old-fashioned streetlights of downtown today hint at Raton's past. Just imagine Wild West shootouts and high-stakes card games spilling into the streets. Raton means rat in Spanish, but it wasn't always the community's name. Before calling it Raton, it was called Willow Springs. To this day, Willow Springs Overlook provides a beautiful view of nearby Sugarite Canyon State Park, former home of Sugarite Coal Camp.